Hello, everybody. Well, we really didn't expect to be where we are again this Christmas with a virtual Christmas concert. I'm sitting in front of a green screen. You may not know it, but all of the performances for this year's virtual performance have been done in front of a green screen. So COVID hasn't stopped us. Find out now about a wonderful story of angels discovering about Christmas around the world.
Welcome to our Christmas play. Every year, children from Christian countries celebrate the birth of Jesus, and each country has its own special Christmas tradition. We've been learning about these traditions and would like to share some of them with you. Come with us to an imaginary land of angels. Join Gabriel and his angels as they bring children from all over the world to meet at the manger, tell of their customs and offer gifts to the baby Jesus. Are you ready? Gabriel's calling.
Gabriel calling, calling all angels, stars are shining bright. Gabriel calling, calling all angels, gather round the manger tonight. Messages flying high into the Christmas sky, travel to lands far and near. Messages flying high into the Christmas sky, bringing children here to worship. Gabriel calling, calling all angels, stars are shining bright. Gabriel calling, calling all angels, gather round the manger tonight.
I see you have chosen your numbers from the lucky dip. Well done. There are six countries selected this Christmas Eve, and the six angel numbers were drawn from the manger will be our special Christmas messengers who fly off to visit those countries. Good luck, everyone.
Ooh, can't wait. What fun.
So listen, everyone. If your number comes up, don't mess about. Fly quickly to the country you are given and bring the children back here. It's a really important job, you know.
I wonder who it will be. I would so love to go.
I've got my favourite number. Look, number 5.
I've got number 195. I think that's the highest number. I wonder if that's how many countries are in the world. I think I'll go and do some research.
Mine is number 80, but I put it safely into my new bag. Do you like it? I made it to match my wings.
I always get lucky. Last year, I went to Canada, and the year before that was Hawaii, and the year before that was...
Well, good on you, but just remember that not everyone here has been that lucky.
Like me. I hope it's me. See, I got 77. It does sound kind of lucky, don't you think?
I really hope you were chosen. Once I was lucky on my adventure from Mexico. It was such fun. I always watch over them now. It's not a special to me.
All children are special. They are the future of the world, and we must watch over every one of them. And now, for the lucky dip, who will our messengers be tonight? We have number 80!
Oh, I do believe that's me. I'll just look in my new bag. Yes, fantastic!
Number 195!
Oh, thanks, that's me. As soon as I know which country I've got, I'll study the map and plan my route.
Number 5!
Oh, how exciting! I told you 5 was my favourite number.
Number 41.
Oh, that's me! Now I feel bad. I've been chosen before. Here, have my ticket. I'd love you to go instead.
Tickets are not transferable. Number 119.
That'll be me then. I must get myself organised. What time do we leave?
And now, there's just one envelope left. The last messenger chosen tonight to fly off to visit those countries
to see how children of the world celebrate Christmas is...
I bet it's me again.
Number 77!
I can't believe it. It's me. Thank you so, so much.
Now that all our messengers open the envelope and see where the children are coming from this year, then you must leave.
I know just how it feels. Did I tell you that last year I went to...
We'll start with you.
Poland.
China. Now that is a big country.
Australia. Lesotho.
The United States of America.
Wales. Cymru. I can't wait.
Before the messengers return with all the children, I just want you to remember the first Christmas where baby Jesus was born.
I bring God now, his name will be baby, his name will be Jesus.
I didn't know the Bethlehem. We took the wrong place.
Little donkey, little donkey, on a donkey rode. Got to keep up going onward with your precious love. Been a long time, little donkey, through the winter's night. Don't give up.
Thank you. Here we are. I hope I did my job well. I bring people, all the children, all the way from Poland, and reveal little stars.
Stars are an important part of Christmas in Poland.
Do you like the stars we made?
We put a big, big star on top of a Christmas tree as well.
At home, everything's ready for a celebration. The table has been laid for the Christmas Eve feast.
And we always put some hay under the tree to remind us that Jesus was born in the stable.
We leave an extra place for him at the table.
But the feast cannot begin till the first star has been seen in the sky.
Children all over Poland will watch the sky tonight, hoping to be the one who sees it first.
We have a special name for that star, and it is Fiesta, which means Ickle Star.
I hope it's me.
Jesus, these stars were shining in the stable.
They bought you this special Christmas present to help you.
When the feast is over, we're going to gather on the Christmas tree, sing carols and tell stories.
If we have been good, we'll get a present from the and little star.
Happy Christmas from Poland!
We're so excited.
Here are the children from China. They have taught me so much. And they are very clever. They make fantastic things out of paper.
We make our tree beautiful each year.
We make decorations made of paper like these.
See, we've made strings of pretty flowers.
But the best decorations are the paper lanterns. They light up the tree.
Make our tree beautiful.
We call our Christmas tree the tree of light.
We welcome Jesus with light because he brought light to the world.
Light your way.
little Jesus, we have come to worship you.
We have brought you gifts of lanterns and flowers.
Tonight we hang up our stockings.
See, they made muslin.
And who knows what lovely things.
I hope I'll get sweets.
We are hoping for a new football.
I'm hoping it for a chocolate selection box.
Some jewellery would be nice.
Oh, new socks, please.
Shanta and Hayley, happy Christmas!
I've had such fun with this lot. They're the children from Australia. You never believe what they do at Christmas.
Good day. We're to the beach to come over Christmas Barbie.
You see, Christmas is right in the middle of our summer holidays.
So we spend Christmas playing in the hot sun.
But we still decorate our trees and hang our stockings up for Santa.
So he must feel extremely hot here in Australia in a thick red coat.
And we wear Santa hats instead of sun hats.
We still tuck in turkey and Christmas pot.
But we also love the pavlova.
After lunch on Christmas Day, we head to the beach.
Or jump in the pool to cool off.
But remember to slip, slap, slap on that something.
And we wear a hat.
It's great singing carols on the beach.
What do you think of this song? Baby Jesus, we have come to find you on Christmas Eve.
And just look, I brought you a hat to protect you from the sun.
And I brought a koala for you to cuddle when life gets scary.
Shall we let you into a secret?
This year we keep an eye on the serf, because the rumour is that Santa is ditching his sleigh.
And the raven on the serfboard and said,
it's so cruel.
Here are the children from Lesotho. Don't they look just great? They made these skirts themselves. I reckon you could easily make a bag to match, especially those hats.
We have many different traditions here at Lesotho at Christmas. Young children are excited as they're preparing songs for the celebration of the birth of Jesus.
Villagers were still in their homes on Christmas Eve when they heard a voice on top of the mountain saying to them,
listen up, villagers. Tomorrow is a great day, so we all welcome our Great King. We're all expected to be in our Basotho attire and gather around the open space.
What's the menu for tomorrow?
You already know our traditional food. Let's prepare. Sekale, mashed up pumpkin.
Pune, corn.
Motoho, a sorghum beverage.
It is early on Christmas Day. The sun is scorching hot. Young girls and boys from neighbouring villages have arrived. They brought presents to the king.
Little Jesus, we are not rich like kings. We do not have gold, frankincense or myrrh to offer you, but we offer you these gifts.
The people stand. They clap their hands as gifts were presented. They blow their whistles and woman hoo it. And at the centre, girls do their traditional dance and the spectators sing for them.
Kobo, a blanket for the baby Jesus to wrap his body to keep himself warm.
Mokorotlo, a conical traditional hat to protect him from the sun.
Mulamu, to shield himself from dangers.
Merry Christmas from Lesotho!
Everyone, spread out now and remember, speak clearly so that everyone can hear what you have to say. We've been getting ready for Christmas for weeks. Our houses are decorated inside and out.
Some Americans use popcorn threaded on string to help decorate their homes.
The front lawn is lit up with enormous decoration. There's a huge Santa on the roof and the Christmas tree has been brought into the house. In America, we love to drive around to see all the different Christmas lights decorating all the homes.
I've even made a gingerbread house. It's a tradition.
The fairies and the fairy top of our freshly picked tree.
And the twinkly fairy lights are working perfectly. They all lit up first go. Thank goodness.
Some say that the most famous lights are at the Rockefeller Center in New York. There's a huge Christmas tree with really cool lights.
There are baubles and tinsels and stars on every branch.
We are exceedingly excited to have Christmas dinner. It's exactly like having Thanksgiving dinner.
And of course, we haven't forgotten the candy canes.
Upside down, the reminds that J is for Jesus.
Many Americans, especially Christians, will go to church to celebrate the birth of Jesus at Christmas.
The right way up, they remind us the shepherds who went to find Jesus carried crooks.
The shepherds and kings also went to see baby Jesus. They brought him some gifts of gold, frankincense and myrrh.
And we call Jesus the Good Shepherd because he looks after us all.
Did you know that Americans also send out Christmas cards and love carol singing?
Talking about singing, we love to sing, especially at Christmas.
Did you know that Jingle Bells was originally a Thanksgiving song?
All we need now is our gospel choir.
Come to the manger on Christmas Eve, hallelujah. Come to the manger all who believe, hallelujah. God has set his own son down, spread the message all around. There's a new king in town, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come to the manger, O shepherds and kings, hallelujah. Come to the manger on angels' wings, hallelujah. Come and join the gospel choir, raise your voices higher and higher. We can set the world on fire. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Jesus, we've heard the good news and have come to the manger.
We've brought you some candy kittens because you are Jesus, the good shepherd who watches over us all.
American Christians come from all over the world, so we have many different traditions in our country. But we all love celebrating the birth of Jesus, our shepherd and our friend.
Happy Christmas, everyone! Have a nice day! Happy holidays! Best wishes to you this holiday season!
Here come the children from Wales. They have such lovely Welsh traditions to tell you about. How do children?
Oh, yes!
This year it started on Sunday, the 21st of November, the last Sunday before Advent.
It's called Stay Up Sunday!
It's such a lovely day. This is Mummy help Mummy make Christmas pudding.
Don't forget to stir the pudding clockwise.
I can hear Mungi telling us over and over.
We can also make a wish, but I'm not telling you what I wish for, otherwise it might not come true.
Then on Christmas Eve we make toffee.
Mungi said it was called Nothing of Life, and that when she was a little girl, they would make toffee before they went to the plug gang service.
I'm not sure I'd want to go to that service.
Neither me. You have to be in church by 3 o'clock in the morning, on Christmas morning, and sing carols. It could last around 3 hours.
I prefer to go to the Christingle service.
This is where we get Kim and Christingles.
Just like this one. Do you remember what each part represents?
All represent a world.
The red ribbon is a reminder that Jesus died.
The cocktail sticks represent the four seasons.
The dried fruit, nuts and sweets represents all God's creations.
The candle reminds Christians of Jesus, light of the world.
The way we're deeply not.
We must go to bed now.
Kakos, my shoe comes in door.
baby Jesus here to Christingle to light up the stables.
Help us shine, be good this Christmas.
The Dolly Flower! Merry Christmas!
Isn't it exciting that there are so many ways to celebrate Christmas?
Yes, so many different traditions all around the world.
And then, don't forget that each family within each country has its own very special way of celebrating as well.
Isn't it wonderful that we're all so different?
And wonderful that we're all so much the same.
Yes, we all hear the same Christmas message.
And we all share the birth of baby Jesus.
So let's give baby Jesus a gift of love and hope for children around the world.
How about that? I hope you really enjoyed it. Isn't it wonderful how the children have shared with us the message of Christmas? The angels, when they went to Bethlehem and spoke to the shepherds, they said, "Glory to God in the highest and on earth peace." Well, I hope that you have a wonderful Christmas full of peace and joy, happiness. And of course, a big thank you to all of the boys and girls, to all of the staff that have put this show together, and to all of you for supporting us. Thank you. Oh, don't walk away from the end credits. If, like me, you're a Marvel fan, you know at the end there's a treat well worth waiting for. So hang around. Nadolig llawen a blwyddyn newydd dda.
Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding.
Nadolig Llawen. Children of the world, celebrate Christmas. Children of the world, wherever you are. Children of the world, singing together. Make the light of hope shine like a star. Thank you very much.